It appears that there might be a misunderstanding or miscommunication regarding EDI statement. In order to provide a clear answer, could you please provide more context or clarify your question?